Babe, it's clear to me everything in my life has led me to you. Who would have thought a simple swipe to the right would bring us here today? As I stand here, I'm looking at a man who is beyond anything I have ever dreamt of.
I vow to be your biggest fan and partner in crime. I promise to support a family with you and a home filled with patience, love, and understanding.
That is without a doubt the best thing that happened to Lauren. And I'm very proud of both of them, and I love both of them from the bottom of my heart. May all your joy be joyful, and may all your pain be champagne.
One thing she loves about Matt is that he makes Lauren laugh, and that made me feel great because that's an awesome thing. We couldn't be more proud to have you as our daughter-in-law. We love you. You are great. Great with Matt's brother. My love is all for you.
I see two people in the most loving and nurturing relationship. You two play off each other's personality so well. Both your sense of humor is uncanny. Matt, I truly am so happy that Lauren has you in her life and to know that she'll be cared for and loved for unconditionally for a lifetime. When it's hardest, it won't paralyze us.
When it feels like we've lost our... I vow to be forever faithful to you, to always respect you, but most importantly, I vow to keep updating our vows as we go, because one set of vows can't cover a lifetime of growing and changing with you, raising children with you, and falling more and more in love with you every day. Is your support
through every high? I vow to grow old with you. I will love you faithfully and unconditionally throughout the easy and difficult times. Whatever may come in our future, I promise to always be there with love and support. I love you.
Smiling the biggest smile they can right now down on you. How proud they are. They're grandchild being married to a beautiful Lauren. And I thank you, Lauren, for making my brother happy.
A backless dress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me.
I myself am not married, so we can cheers to Matt being my test dummy one last time.
Can't wait to take on this next chapter of our lives together. I love you forever and a day after.